I'm going to take a look here at one of the December releases from Malifaux, and this is Rasputina Avatar of Famine. Feels pretty light, so I'm thinking there's probably some resin in here. A few of the other avatars have large chunks of resin to them. I imagine it's a combination of resin and metal. Some metal pieces and a couple of big chunks of resin there. Looks like you get your card to represent your avatar. Start out with a pair of legs for the ice golem. Has some runes etched into the cod piece there. You have the main body piece here with Rasputina kind of encased in the abdomen and chest. One arm that looks like it's just a spike, and that's in resin. And then you have the other arm that comes off the side there. It's kind of columns of crystal ice, and it looks like the hand probably ends in a metal piece. Take a look at the metal pieces for the model now. So there's three of those. One of them looks to be the head for the golem. And I'm not sure what this piece is here. But the other piece, the third piece in metal, is the hand that would go on the end of the resin arm. This almost looks like a, maybe this could be options for the head. Could either have kind of a crystalline spiked head or a skull head. But that's everything that comes in the Rasputina Avatar Famine model.